It is very difficult to understand why the LTT is doing this or adopting this approach. It, in my view, it is certainly not the best way to go to the peace talks. I hope that the LTT will realize this and come to the peace talks with the sincere objective of achieving a just and honorable peace. Certainly, blasting claymore mines and grenades on the way to the peace talks is not going to contribute to that objective.